Hi, this is Deepak Mandve. A warm welcome to everyone in this beautiful video. Currently, I am working as a department head in accounting finance. I stay in Panvel, Navi Mumbai. Travel Story is a small initiative to support the travel and tourism industry. It's my pleasure to meet you all through this beautiful platform. Today, I am here to share my travel experience with you all from my memories. I love travel and explore the places. It's my hobby to explore different places and cuisine. I had visited Harishchandra Fort in the winter season of 2016 with some of my friends. That was our memorable bike ride experience. We started our journey at 9 pm from Thane to Harishchandra Fort via Nagar Road. We reached Kireshwar village, which is base point of the trek, in the morning at 6 o'clock. There is a famous Nageshwar temple situated in Kireshwar village. After a small break in the morning, we started climbing Harishchandragarh. We reached at the top 1:30 pm at Harishchandreshwar temple. As per record, this fort was built in 6th century. The Harishchandreshwar temple and caves have some mythological importance. There are beautiful caves carved in 11th century. As per ancient record, the great sage Changdev used to meditate at the place in the 14th century. The carving on Nageshwar and Harishchandreshwar temple highlighted that the fort belongs to medieval period. Kokankada is a famous attraction of Harishchandragarh. It took 40 minutes to reach that point. The beautiful view from Kokankada was an amazing experience of this trip. Overall, it's a wonderful experience of my life. I hope you enjoy this video and let us know what you think in this comment box. See you again with some beautiful memories.